I think the most important thing to coach someone is about is mindset, because you have to have that, either that go-getter attitude or that move forward attitude or the I can do it attitude. And if you don't have a positive mental attitude and you're aspiring to achieve certain things, then the attitude that you actually have might work against what you're trying to accomplish. So I think the most important thing would be mindset.